The goddess drowning in a sea of chaos. Etro bestowed upon humans a gift. Though it was a constant turmoil of gift and light, it lies within us all. Strength and frailty. Beauty and unsightliness. That gift is our spirit. It gives us the strength we need to persevere in hardships. But at times, it is nothing but a curse, straying beyond our control, causing us pain and sorrow. My gift. And now I sleep. My dreams everlasting. It is here that I await the end of eternity. For me, there is nothing.
It's hard to leave the past behind. bestowed the blade upon my friend, the Lorien Dawnseeker. But even the Lorien skill and the Kaldabar's magic could not save Silurion from the might of the Scourge. Thalorien fell before the gates of the Sunwood, buying time for others to escape. We'll be right back.
find its way back into the hands of men. Men who are so easily seduced by its power.
Oh, time.